John, you had an awesome lesson today. You're sounding really good. I just wanted to quickly review that E7 sharp 9 that I taught you, so you can get working on that. Just so you're familiar with the position again, you're playing, starting on the A string, you're playing fret 7, which is an E. Then you're playing pointer finger on fret 6, which is a G sharp. And then you're playing ring finger on fret 7 as well, which is a D. And then your pinky is on the B string on fret 8, which is playing what we call an F double sharp. You don't have to worry about what that means. That's the sharp 9, that's the 7, that's the 3, and that's the root. And that's what we're doing to play this. They also call it the Jimi Hendrix chord. It's a really cool sounding chord. So I'm going to get over to what the strum pattern I was showing you. Really basic version of that is just this. Which is down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. And what you probably see me doing is this. I'm going down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, and I'm just missing on the other ones. You don't have to worry about that. Just practice this one more time. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down. And when I play that down, up, sometimes I like to hammer on. So I have this right here barred so I can hammer on with my ring to go da, like this to play 6, 7. Down, up. That's all I'm doing. So you have to bar this back here on the D and the G string so that you can go up to that 7. Like that. And remember, you're just barring what you were playing with your middle finger anyway. Or your ring finger. Ring finger. So yeah. All right, dude. Good luck. Remember again, one more time. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, down, up, down, up. And once you get really good, make sure you're also using your wrist or your palm to mute. And I'm always putting my hand back down here so it's not ringing. So if you want to see my wrist. My wrist is touching this so it doesn't make any extra noise. All right, dude. Peace.